بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today we have the presentation about the Railbench software. The Railbench software is a Schlumberger software, and the Railbench is an advanced software used for design and evaluation for all drilling operations. It is a result of more than 15 years of drilling research and has unique features in dynamic simulations of the wellbore flow process. Drillbench dynamic hydraulics is specifically designed for planning and forecasting drilling operations to manage the hydraulic barrier. An accurate dynamic hydraulic model, including temperature transition, is used for calculating wellbore pressure for all operations. The drillbench is built around the well control workflow, covering pressure control, well control, and blowout control. This allows you to couple your well planning to operations workflows and provides essential input to deliver safe and efficient well construction. As a software south, the drillbench is a compilation of several individual applications focusing on different challenges encountered in drilling operation. The combination of a common lock and fill and tolerated interfaces ensures that it is very easy to move from application to another application for analyzing various phases of the drilling operation. Drillbench benefits: automated procedures to drill efficiently while maintaining pressure control for all operations. Drill partially to identify hazard and prepare for efficient operation. Obtain operational decision support through what-if analysis. Train drilling crew. And the drillbench features transient flow and temperature models, multiple fluid operations, accurate PVT modeling including thermal expansion, pressure and temperature dependent rheology, evaluation of thermal effects and change in mud weight in static wells, surge and swab modeling for calculation of gale breaking pressure, efficient simulation workflow including batch mode to model long operational sequences, flexible user interface with unique feature for sensitivity studies and visualization. Before starting using the drillbench software, we can first select or the units which the company are uses. Unit divided from. Now we can move to the drill bench to start up our programs. Drill bench, as you see, drill bench dynamic hydraulics. First, we need to select our, from the options, we can towards options select general appearance and unit definition. We have the field units and we have the metric European units and standard international units SI, but as the company or the most of the oil company use the field units, we can select this units. Also, we can select the units from here, field units or metric or assignment field. For example, if I well, the first we have some of the panel or bars. After the units, we have the hydraulic introduction. As you know, Hudra is the one of the application in drill bench, and it is tool for performing steady state calculations of hydraulic parameters in an oil well during the drilling operation. Calculation of pressure, equivalent viscosity, velocity, and equivalent circulating density (ECD) during the drilling and performed in the hydraulic mode. In surge and swab calculation of pressure, equivalent circulation density, return rate, maximum strain movement are performed. There are also options for performing bit optimization in this software and calculations of volumetric displacement for the sequence of fluid flows. The application also includes an easy to use sensitivity analysis feature. The hydraulics user interface consists of four main areas. The first one, the menu line, as you see here, the menu lines and the bar and the toolbar at the top and of the window. The toolbar is this one, the toolbar, and we have also the main hydraulics window. There is navigation bar. We have here the navigation bar, basic input or expert input, and run configuration and simulation. The basic input, we have the summary, description, and survey permission with the permission you have in your area, and bore pressure and fracture pressure, well bore and strain. Also, we have the mud and temperature. So, this is the introduction about the some window or overview about the drill bench, bars, and window. As we see here, how we can input or open the file in this programs, and how we can about the input data. For example, I can open the one well, the data which I have. For example, I have the Tawila 10 well. This is the oil well in Yemen field, in Tawila field, in Nasila. Open this one. You can see from the first one description, the Petro Masila company, Petro Masila field Tawila project, graduated by the Dr. Engineer Labib Hogari. It's me. Rig Neighbors Drilling International Rig 98 well, Tawila vertical well 10, drilling simulation and optimization, and created by me. The date 1996, and description, the oil well is in Masila Block 14, Yemen Republic. It's about the description of the well. For example, this description and survey, we have in this survey measure depth from 0 to the 6,236 feet. As we select the field units. Inclination, if we have some inclination here, as we see in the well profile or well trajectory, we have the some small angle, and we have azimuth and vertical depth and north east coordinate for the target, and horizontal displacement, how the horizontal displacement from here. For example, it's 1000 here, maximum 782.61. This is the survey. We can see the formation in this well or in this field, oil field. If we have the seawater, no, but we don't have seawater at the retrogenium. For example, it's the air job, and we have the liturgy or formation, shadow information, مكلا formation, مكلا formation, forta, fortac, هرشيات, كيشن كربونات C1, over كيشن كلاسيك S1A, كيشن كربونات C1, and سار كربونات formation. If we want to add another formation, for example, we can select the or click on the Ctrl insert from the keyboard, and we can write what we need any formation here. The pressure, bore pressure, and fracture gradient. We have the bore pressure and we have fracture pressure here. As we see, the bore pressure from zero to the end of the well. Measure depth, we have 6,000 and more, 2,236. And the fracture gradient we have from zero to the end of the total depth. Strain, we have the strain here. For example, we have the component drill colors 8 inches, drill pipe and drill colors, and we can see here the our well schematic for this well. I click and this all as input data. If we see here, I click in the drill colors here at the production casing outside and the drill pipe also. We can see the well schematic at every the survey and everything. Our mud, we have the geochemical mud for this well. And as we see the specification of the component densities and density correlations, we can see here fan table, and we have here shear stress and shear rate RPM. If I edit the fan tables, I can see here the temperature Fahrenheit, pressure PSI, and other parameters as we see, and the shear stress here and shear stress on this side. Also, I can close this. If I have the water basket mud in this well, I can see another input data and another densities difference from the mud gel chemicals. Also, we have the rheology model, Benjamin plastic or power law or Robertson stiff. And we have inside this mud, I can select the our cement and base oil density, the component density, and density is 16 for the cement, and our curve here also for the cement. If I move to the temperature gradient or well bore, I can see dynamic here static table. We have two drilling string, the green colors and the red colors is annulus. It is the temperature in annulus in red color, and the temperature inside the drill string is in the well is the green red. If I change here the well bore to dynamic model, I can see only one line. It is the formation, our formation in this well. Static table or dynamics is the same. So it is as introduction about this software, a great and accurate accurately. Software for monitoring your drilling operations step by step. You have another specification subscribe and this library. If you have the drill colors or drill pipe, you can select from the tables of the library. Range checking and our input navigation and menu bars, as we see summary description information, as we see in this, the same in this software. And mud and temperature descriptions, information, specification of the survey data. If you have the survey or inclination, you have the survey data also. And here from the survey data, you can import your, if you have the file for the survey data, you can import from this, for example, this software. I can hear the survey, as we see, to import the survey from the file import and survey data. Go to the file import survey data. Survey, I have the survey data, it is as the text file for this well, Tawila data well. Open. You can see here the survey data on board, survey Tawila data txt extension and space table or space. If I remove the check here, I can see only the header, but if the table, I can see the table inside this file which I will to onboard. But I have the done the data already, I can cancel this one. Also from the survey, I want to see the 3D three-dimensional profile for this well. I can see this from I can go to the selecting view survey plot only view. You can see here survey plot to see the profile. This profile as three dimensional. Run and it's go and you see and you can move or zoom this by moving your mouse inside this profile or inside this plot as 3D or 2D. You can do or move to any so and you can put it this is the profile of the Tawila well from our data input. True vertical depth 6066 and we have the destination from the vertical for the azimuth at the north. So this is our don't say here. I can see here some of about the drill bench, advanced drilling, engineering and operations. It is the benefits, safe operations, solution for all well tapes, dynamic tool for the in their work processes. SBT group. SBT group, it is the great group that helps engineer to buy the softwares of the oil industry softwares. And we have the customer experiences, and we have some benefits for the drilling, dynamic drilling, dynamic hydraulics provide critical information with regards to well integrity and downhole tools limitations. Now, the impact of the gel strength when breaking circulation as the figure number 2. Drill bench dynamic hydraulics, ECD management, temperature variation, multiple fluid, tool limitation, gel breaking effects, thermal expansion, pressure build up or build down, surg and swap, manic pressure drilling, dual gradient, torque and drag, and more properties for this drill bench software. We have the personal safety, rig downtime, kill tolerance, maximum pressure loads, free gas breaking depth, water basket gas migration, oil basket gas distillation, mud gas separator capacity, horizontal cakes, well kill abrasion. We have more options by using this software. So I recommend it to try and have experience in this drilling software. You can have a power in your specialization. Thank you for your listening and download this program and this lecture as an introduction about this drill bench drilling software. Drill bench, your workflow solution, training, operations. We have more options and more planning, both analyzing. You can see everything inside this software. As I said, SPT Group is the world leader in dynamic modeling for the oil and gas industry, employing highly scaling professionals worldwide. SPT Group provides a combination of software and consulting service within multiphase flow and reservoir engineering. Thank you. Goodbye.